We start you off at Photo 101, which is basic film photography. Basically, we give you a camera, some film, and say, go out there, shoot. You know, cover these concepts and go have some fun.
It's very technical based. A lot of the other schools in the area are very fine art based, and CCP is one of the only schools that focuses like solely on the technicality of the camera and your lighting.
Our curriculum is set up to where it's like you get a little bit here, a little bit there. You learn how to deal with different equipment, a lot of different environments, how to deal with different clients.
Hopefully everything in the curriculum is focused towards getting you out there, real world experience, and getting you out there working and starting your career. We have a business class, and we help you build a portfolio, make a website, make cards. That's actually a part of the class. You get credit, experience, and you actually get something that you can use once you leave the school.
We have a lot of people that have a lot of skills that are very excited and passionate about what they do. They make the experience something that you look forward to.
Being a photo student at CCP was one of the best decisions I've ever made. I've met so many great people in my classes and had so many job opportunities. My photo classes are the only classes I look forward to.
Just meeting the faculty, it was just like very inviting and very encouraging. So what I thought could never be an actual career, they told me that I should go for my dream.
Well, after I graduate, I would just like to start shooting photos. I'd take any job in photography, start building my business, and eventually work my way up to owning my own studio.
I definitely feel like I have learned enough here to go right into the workforce. I know that I have the skills to work in any kind of commercial photography setting, in a studio, doing portraits. They prepared me for a wide variety of jobs.